Wow. What a powerful, moving message. And I think the best way that we can say amen to that prayer is to stand together and worship together with one voice. That we put our hope in Christ alone. Because He is the Lord of this city, the King on the throne. And so Jesus, I pray that You would baptize us afresh in Your Holy Spirit tonight, God. That as we've been moved and stirred by what has been said, that we respond in our hearts. That as we worship together with one voice, we would know You in a deeper and more intimate way through this, God. As we declare that we love You, and that our hope is in You and in You alone. We stand.